think it's gonna work?
I think this thing will be able to tow it.
I mean, yeah.
She is a beauty, eh?
Yeah. Wow.
That's right, we got a boat.
Yep.
He's definitely a fixer-upper, but he'll see us on the lake this summer.
This fine man, he's my grandfather.
The former owner of this Bayliner Capri.
He's just so generous that he's decided to give this boat a second chance at life. So me and Handy Dan, we're gonna be fixing it up. Then we're gonna take my grandpa for a ride on the boat in the lake this summer.
This boat has lots of memories, including we get people up on skis with a small boat.
That's right. We're gonna get people back up on skis and make even more memories. So thank you, Grandpa.
Alrighty, so we just took off the engine cover and now, quite the surprise, as you can see, something has made its nest here. Oh, what's this?
Oh.
Oh, there he is.
He's not petrified, so it's new.
Lively little fella, as you can tell.
I think he's sleeping.
Let's just put him back to rest. Oh. Man, this is taking way too long.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Easy. Here, as you can see, we got two cup holders for drinks. Down there is our battery spot, gas tank. In the middle here, we have three seats. As we make our way to the bow of the ship.
Oh. No. No.
Yes, that is true.
It's a bow rider?
It is a bow rider.
Oh.
And?
Is it solid?
Oh.
It's rotten for extra comfort. And, last but not least.
Yes, the tow rope for wakeboarding or water skiing. And a buoy to float on when it sinks.
Here she is. This is a 1985 Bayliner Capri.
No, wait, it's a 1958.
1955 to 1985, 30 year anniversary. She looks pretty good. The outside, the hull, is like beauty. And then the interior though, that's what needs a little bit of work. So rest assured, we're gonna make this boat tip top shape. We're gonna completely like redo the floors, all the carpeting. I'm gonna personally make sure that all this nice vinyl is redone. It's gonna look really good when it's done.
And it matches the same color as my truck.
Whoa.
And it comes with a brand new boat cover.
As you can see, this boat is missing some windshields. That's okay, because I think I saw some. So we'll put those in.
Hey, Handy Dan, hand me that windshield.
Sure thing, Jack. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O.
Not to worry, Handy Dan. We got some handy-dandy DAP Rapid Fuse. Sure is the strongest.
It's a perfect fit. This frame is steel or aluminum?
Mm-hmm. Yep, definitely aluminum.
But how do you know?
Well, you see how all the steel parts are all rusted? And then this stuff is not, except for down here, which is galvanic corrosion.
Why do you call it galvanic corrosion?
Because, like, it's totally galvanic, dude.
Now, we just need to make it back home. Safely. Alive. Washington, you should go to this place.
This is the gum wall. Pretty cool. And there's this really cool bike.